So, you're starting to see through their lies. Church, crusaders, sentinels, corrupt hypocrites, butchers and madmen, the lot of them. Adir, the one true God, stands on the verge of finally returning and restoring order to this broken world. And what do? Defy him. Fuck him. Heretics! Name's Damrose. And I'm wondering if Adir might have a purpose for you. It takes strength to survive in this world, and Mornstead's no different. Adir's got no time for the weak, and neither should you. Cut them down, and take what they've got for yourself. It takes strength to survive.